Just me. Just sitting here. Am I too prompt? Hello, everyone. Welcome to Mike Teague Music Monday Nights. Always good to get a cough just before you sing. So, tonight, I'm going to wait for a couple of people to come on. See your name there, Rodney. Hey, Tim. You know, just sitting around playing music, Rodney. What's up? Mr. Krikorian, Mr. Dan. I'm going to do a Dan Krikorian song tonight. Say hi to Allie. Hi, Allie. That's what I just did. Isn't that a nice shirt? Got my DKB shirt. Dan Krikorian Band shirt. Hey, Yolanda. But I hope everybody's doing well tonight. Does everybody have their masks? I hope so. It was very nice. My next door neighbor made each one of us here a mask. So I thought that was very nice. So tonight is a... Hi, Kim. And tonight I'm going to be doing some, I'm going to do a little James Taylor, which I forgot to do last week, as a matter of fact. And I've got, I'm going to do a Neil Young song. Yes, Neil Young. And then I'm, the other cover, I'm going to do a Dan Krikorian song. Yeah, amazing, right? He's written a great song on his Windsor Blue album, so... Thought I'd give that a try, see what happens. But otherwise, I'm going to be doing some stuff off that I'm going to hopefully get on the next album. I just started doing some recording last week on some stuff, so we'll see what happens. Sent it off to a friend of mine for some piano work as well, so looking forward to hearing what he does. All right. Well, I'm going to get this started so you guys can go out and, go out and do something later, in your quarantine state. All right, first song I'm going to do is it's going to go on the next album. It's a song about living in Southern California. And it's just, the little idiosyncrasies of living in Southern California. And it's called Southern California. Go figure. It's in tune. Thank you. Southwest coast is all the sun, vitamin D for everyone. Winter comes but once a year, don't blink, you'll miss the cold. There's not much rain, but never fear, the northwest cloud will soon appear. Your grass is green and your car is clean, you're using too much water. Southern California gold smiles at you, then soothes your soul. Everyone would love to live in Southern California. But if you leave, you can't come back. If you stay, you gotta face the fact. We're waiting for the big one that can drop us in the water. The mountains live in a little haze. When the snow falls down, you're amazed. You can hit the slopes in a twilight run after surfing in the morning. Southern California gold smiles at you, then soothes your soul. Everyone would love to live in Southern California. We got the May gray and the June gloom. We got the freeways where there's never room. We got the ball teams and our big dreams. Yes, we still have big dreams. Yes, we still have big dreams in Southern California. Southern California. If your day goes bad and you got the blues, the sun sets low and you get the view. You hit the beach and you lose the shoes. Nothing really matters. Southern California. Your gold smiles at you, then soothes your soul. And everyone would love to live in Southern California. Southern California. Woo-hoo. Well, maybe not everybody wants to live in Southern California, but it's not too bad. Not bad at all. The weather's been a little rainy, but that's what we get. All right. I had a request last week. And so I'm going to do this off, of my album. It's called Till I'm Home. Album's called Waterfall. All right. Well, I hope everybody's doing well. Hey, David Starr. I know your wife's in Kauai right now. I know it's kind of sad because she's there and you're there and you guys are stuck. So feel bad. I feel bad for you. All right. So this one's called Till I'm Home. Uh, The sun flies through autumn skies. There's an early sign of winter. Red leaves, longer sleeves. Shorter days grow bitter. The moon rises, stars are shining. Church mouse and owls are dining. I'm moving faster, headed to your door. For so much more. But don't you leave till I'm home. One foot closer to the door. With a little more, I'm begging. Long chains of early pain. Can I tell you what I'm thinking? Falling short in the grace you've shown me. Hunted down on the road to glory. I keep my distance, then I want you more. So much more. Don't you leave till I'm home. Falling short in the grace you've shown me. Hunted down on the road to glory. I kept my distance, now I want you more. So much more. Don't you leave till I'm home. Don't you leave till I'm home. Don't you leave. All right. There you go, Dan. Put the guild away. If you notice, I got my hats back. My back hats. If I were a drummer, they'd be my hi-hats. Ha ha, joke. All right. Well. All right, this is a fairly new one. And hello again, everybody. This one's called Held Down by My Fear. And it's got a spiritual side to it for sure. In this day and age, you know, we gotta cling to something that's gonna help us, you know. So, anyway, again, so, one, a two, a three. When I rolled into the world, I didn't know someone had a plan. They showed me where to go, but I didn't look until I was a man. Well, I learned from the devil's lies there could be a compromise where the roads are wide. I can close my eyes and I can hope it goes away now, held down by my fear. When I rolled into the world, I didn't know someone had my back. Well, I'd make some big mistakes, but the judge would always cut me slack. Well, I'd go through so many trials and log all those ugly miles in the dark and barely notice I was at my lowest. Hope it goes away now, held down by my fear. Through the backside of the mirror, I catch the longing for being home instead of cold and gone. But I see reflections of indiscriminate now. I was a lost cause, I'd broken all the laws and should have paid for those stolen years. But you were there when I looked past all my fear. When I rolled into the world, I didn't know I had to make a choice. To be part of all the noise or listen to that quiet, still, small voice. With my feet held to the fire, I turned to face the liar. Oh, I could see deception, but I chose redemption. In the light, I'm not held down by my fear. The backside of the mirror, I catch the longing for being home instead of cold and gone. But I see reflections of indiscriminate youth. Well, now I was a lost cause, I'd broken all the laws and should have paid for those stolen years. But past all my fear. Yes, now you were there when I looked past all my fear. Now you were there when I looked past all my fear. Yes, we definitely need to look past those fears, right? Seems like every time I start playing, I'm on a call. All right. Well, this is the James Taylor portion of the evening. So I'm going to do a James Taylor song from, what album was this on? I think it was a One Man Dog album. I think. Anyway, you'll probably recognize it if you're a James Taylor fan. Delaney and Scott, hey guys.
Do me wrong, do me right. Tell me lies, but hold me tight. Save your goodbyes for the morning light. But don't let me be lonely tonight. Say goodbye and say hello. Sure enough, good to see you, but it's time to go. Don't say yes, but please don't say no. Oh, don't let me be lonely tonight. Go away, then damn you. Go on and do as you please. Yeah. You ain't gonna see me getting down on my knees. I'm undecided and your heart's been divided. You've been turning my world upside down. Do me wrong, do me right, right now, babe. Go on and tell me lies, but hold me tight. Save your goodbyes for the morning light, but don't let me be lonely. I don't want to be lonely tonight, no, no. Oh, don't let me be lonely tonight. I don't want to be lonely tonight.
Cool chord. All right. Hi, Joanne Krikorian. So good to see you. Or see your face. Or see your name. All right. Get the guild back out. It's kind of chilly out here in the garage, but that's where the studio is. This is actually a studio. I've got my computer over here, my stuff, you know, for recording. So it's nice. My little man cave. Alternate tuning. For those that are the guitarish, guitar geeky people, where did one go? It's Dad Gad. Or it's trying to be. It's one thing about this guitar, I'll put the capo on. I think it was built in 89. Found it at this local shop over here called A&B Music many years ago. The tone, when I picked it up, is when it's in tune, is good. All right, this one, I don't play this one very much, so. It's, it's a sad, one of those love story things, you know, the guy gets jilted. I guess it could be a girl as well. So, let's go in silence and never went away. Understood where they started from. In winter's frost and summer's hell, the words are lost, but someone tell me why this silence never went away. The silence never went away now. The silence never went away with you. There's no good reason why this season should bring me down, but sometimes a little thing will open floodgates of you and me. Love's gone and only one is aching. Time to let go of this pain. Inside the womb when I walked into an empty room, but then that silence never went away. The silence never went away, no. The silence never went away. The din of nothing, yeah. The din of nothing. Ooh. Harmonics. All right. Well, are we having fun yet? I am. I've really enjoyed doing these on Monday nights. I appreciate you guys coming out to watch and, you know, let some people know and Instead, I've got friend Dan Kerkorian, part of the Dan Kerkorian band here. He plays his on Friday night, so he does his like at 7:30. He starts out with jokes. Whether they're good or not is another question. And, you know, it is to be determined. Apparently people are sending him jokes, and we'll see if he and his wife will do that joke. So, I am going to do, we're going to go into a Neil Young song. And doing Neil Young with a scratchy voice, I guess, is okay. So, I'm going to do, I remember hearing an interview what Neil Young had done about this song, and I think it was in reference to him, growing up and realizing that, hey, you know, when you're out on your own, you got to buck up and you know, get yourself together and find out, hey, you know, getting out there's you're not at home anymore. So anyway, finding out the reality of life, I guess. So anyway, see if I can get this.
Barkers and the colored balloon. You can't be 20 on Sugar Mountain, though you're thinking that you're leaving there too soon. You're leaving there too soon. It's so noisy at the fair, but all your friends are there, and the candy floss you had, and your mother and your dad. Oh, to live on Sugar Mountain with the Barkers and the colored balloons. You can't be 20 on Sugar Mountain, though you're thinking that you're leaving there too soon. You're leaving there too soon. There's a girl just down the aisle, would you turn and see her smile? You can hear the words she wrote as you read the hidden note. Oh, to live on Sugar Mountain with the Barkers and the colored balloons. You can't be 20 on Sugar Mountain, though you're thinking that you're leaving there too soon. You're leaving there too soon. Underneath the stairs, and you're giving back some glares to the people who you met, and it's your first cigarette. Oh, to live on Sugar Mountain with the Barkers and the colored balloons. You
can't beat 20 on Sugar Mountain. Though you're thinking that you're leaving there too soon. You're leaving there too soon. Now you say you're leaving home, 'cause you want to be alone. Ain't it funny how you feel when you're finding out it's real? Oh, to live on Sugar Mountain with the barkers and the colored balloon. You can't beat 20 on Sugar Mountain. Though you're thinking that you're leaving there too soon. You're leaving there too soon. Sunny. All right, where am I going? Where am I going? Oh yeah, yeah. I was gonna do a. I was gonna do a little instrumental. So that means I gotta tune it, which will prepare me for the Dan Kerkorian song. Fad, the F, G string is tuned down to an F sharp. Isn't that exciting? Rodney! Chris Pulliam up in Oregon. Alright, this one, I haven't decided what I'm going to call it. I was thinking about, there's this, in Florida, a place called Sanibel Island. And it's one of the best places to get seashells when you're walking around. And so it just kind of, when I play it, it kind of reminds me of walking on the beach and being in Sanibel with my, you know, daughter. And at the time we went with my cousins, my nephew and niece, and we had the best time there in Sanibel. And so it kind of reminds me of just, you know, it's kind of a happy little thing. So I think I'm going to call it something, you know, something simple, like Seashells on Sanibel, something we can all say simply. So anyway, how about Seashells on Sanibel? Thank you. got through it. I was watching Tommy Emmanuel the other day, and I was just noticing, and I don't know if you know who Tommy Emmanuel is. He's probably one of the best fingerstyle pickers around, and I'm not even close to what he does. But he has so much joy when he's playing. So, you know, I just kind of picked up that and said, you know, you got to be joyful, you know? You know, because God's given us this great gift of music, you know, and it's just, you know, fantastic. So, anyway, that's my take. So, I hope you enjoyed the Seashells on Sanibel. Hi, Julie. All right, Dan, I'm gonna try and do your song, okay? Try to do it justice. Oh, like I said, if you don't know who Dan Kerkorian is, some of you don't, but most of you know that I've been playing with him for 10 years. So, and he's written this great song called Castle Walls. And I got the honor of playing guitar on the recording, so which was very cool. And I've always just loved the song. So, but I have to sing a little bit lower. And, you know, I won't do it exactly as well as Dan does, but I'll give it a go. And I, just so you know, Dan, I've got my font is 19, so I can actually see the words. All right. Let's go. This is Dan Kerkorian's Castle Walls, all right? Swept away. Let the moonlight and stars debate, but love, oh my love, I can't wait. Now I hear all the stories told. Wandering men and their weary bones. And if you wanna be somebody, babe, you know I won't stand in your way. Now I know what you're gonna say. In your heart you get swept away. Let the moonlight and stars debate, but love, oh my love, I can't wait. But love, oh my love, I can't wait. Thank you.
No use trying to beg the wind. Trade your races with gambling men. She says, I'm so afraid of war. It takes the things worth fighting for. Now I know what you're gonna say. In your heart you get swept away. Let the moonlight and stars debate. But love, oh my love, I can't say. But love, oh my love, I can't say. But love, oh my love, I can't say.
Feeble attempt at Dan Krikorian music. Well, kids, I got one more to go here, and like I said, in these times nowadays, we need to, be hopeful. You're welcome, Dan. Hope it did it justice to you. So, anyway, so I'm gonna do a gospel tune that actually was done. It was actually done by Van Morrison on an album a few years back, and. It's an old, you'll recognize it. And, he did a great job on, Van Morrison, as only he can do. But anyway, I want to thank you guys again tonight for being here and meeting with me on Monday nights. So next week, same thing. Next week, I think I'm going to do some co-write stuff. I think I'll do one that Dan and I wrote, and another one. Friend Michaela Compton, and I'll probably throw David Starr's song in there as well. Do a little co-write Monday, and we'll see what else I can come up with James Taylor-wise. So, anyway, I'll play this song, and then you guys can go hang out with your fams. My vision, O Lord of my heart, not to all sails to me save that thou art. Thou my best thought, by day or by night, waking or sleeping, thy presence my light. Thou my wisdom, thou my true word, I ever with thee, thou with me, Lord. Thou my great Father, and I thy true Son. Thou in me dwelling, and I with thee. Riches I heed not, nor man's empty praise. Thou mine inheritance, now and always. Thou and thou only, first in my heart. High King of heaven, my treasure thou art. High King of Heaven, after victory won, may I reach heaven's joys, O bright heaven's sun. Heart of my own heart, whatever befall, still be my vision, O ruler of all. Still be my vision, O ruler of all. All right. Well, God bless you guys. Thank you guys again for watching. And this will be up, and you'll be able to see it on my page and whatnot. I may try and post it on YouTube as well, if it'll copy like it did in last week. So anyway, again, thank you guys, and we will talk to you, and we'll bring some music to you next week. Okay, take care. Don't forget, wear your masks. Okay. All right. Bye bye, guys.